Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're playing some more Eiyuden Chronicles Rising on PC. Oh, we got a boss fight. Well, it's not really a boss fight, it's like a mini boss. This game is so fun. For those of you wondering what difficulty this game is currently on, it is on the standard difficulty. I looked it up to see what difficulty the game is preset to, since there is no option for that. It is the standard, and once you beat the game, you can then move on to a new game with harder difficulties. If you want to. So it can only go two directions. So it can't go this way, so it has to go here. Yeah, so it has to go this way. Easy. Back to the room barrels we go. But let's just make sure we didn't miss. Okay, so there's probably more. How full is our bag? Let's go ahead and empty our bag. Wait, what? Right here, okay. There we go, there we go, cool. Now we're back in here and we need to unequip this. Okay, she one-shots him. Okay. That's handy. That's very, very handy, actually. Level 3, so that'll be 1,500 health. Viridian crystal, ooh. Oh my gosh, he's squishy. Don't use her. She is extremely squishy. Okay, so electrify makes it to where they're not able to change characters. Fair enough. Wild vegetables. All right, let's. Nope, I want to get. Let's go down first. What is this? Bronze ore? Okay, we need more of that too. Can't get over that. I was nowhere near that, but okay. Can I not get up there now? The only way up there is to get hit. Dude, okay, that's just some dumb crap. Well, okay. I guess we're not going up that way. It's not even showing that as an exit though. It's showing that down there, but that's an exit. Yeah, it has the arrow, but there's no arrow up top. Weird. It's showing this as an exit. Yeah, there's an arrow there. That's weird. Yeah. That's weird. I want to go up there, but I'm not able to. Really, game? See if I can replicate that or not. I'm curious. Okay, yeah, I can. I can replicate it. I found a bug in the game, devs. Oh, heck yeah, dude. I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, hell no. Okay. I'm curious, how much does it give for XP? That's not worth it, I'm sorry. If it was like 3,000, then yeah, I would do it, but nope. That was not worth my time. I'm gonna go ahead and use one of those because I can. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay, well, whatever then. We found it! Take that, and I'm going to do this and equip a new potion because I can. Good enough. Good enough. All right, let's go back in. Time for a boss. Time to get our butts kicked by a boss. And if it happens, we'll have to upgrade. But that's okay. What kind of language is that? Good lord. Ah, yes. A rune golem. I can do that too, buddy. You aren't even a boss. Quest complete. Heck yeah. Let's keep going. Alright, so she can now equip Earth and all that too. Nice. Huh. search the rune barrow some more. Okay. Sweet, I'll take that. Let's see here. So that can only go like this. It cannot go like this or like this. It can only... Okay. Got it. Cool. Fast travel to here, empty our bag. Never mind, our bag is good. Let's go back into here. And I'm going to make a save. And put a cut in a video. If you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell for more. And I will catch you guys next time. Have a wonderful day.